Good morning, folks. Your boy Broppy here, back at you, ready to talk. 7 o'clock on the dot. We are up. And then, gonna be a busy day today. Gotta head to town, take Nan to get her COVID shot, go get her payment from Barry, a few things like that. Go to cousin's house, get some scrap from him, go to the scrap yard. So it's gonna be a good day. Get an early morning bond going. Cheers, folks. Seven 17, we're off to the house. Gonna go clean the bong, have a morning coffee. And see what the day is looking like. We're inside, gonna clean this thing up. Just uploading yesterday's YouTube video. Friggin' mint. Looking better. Yesterday's tube video is just about done. 95%. Just about done. Gonna have a coffee and then pull the truck and trailer down and get ready to go to a cousin's house here shortly. Gotta go pick up some garbage and scrap metal. I got Nan rolling with me today, so I guess she's gonna help us haul some scrap. Just brought the bong back to the cabin. This bag's gotta go back to town. Put the lock on. We'll hop in the truck. And then go put the trailer on. Then bring the truck down to the laneway. And then we'll get ready to go. Ready to hit the road. Hooked the trailer up on a dirty angle. Yes we did. Should be alright. She's all hooked up. And she should flow. She should flow just the right way we're looking for. Pull her down to the house and then it's another step closer to hitting the road. Chris has been busy painting all the windows on the house. Got the big old ladder up there. Windows look a lot better though. Coat of paint makes a big difference. Am having a little fire before we go, trying to burn some of this brush and stuff up. Starting to get it cleaned up back here. Starting the never-ending mission is finally starting to show off some progress back here. Oh, thought we just had a smoke signal, but I still see flames, so we're good. 10:16, just put our grate on the fire. We are gonna get ready to go. Gonna head her down onto the truck. This should be okay. And We'll go do a running around and we'll be back later. Pulled this thing up. I don't know who ended up bringing this thing down, but it's way down there buried under leaves. So we're finally getting her out of here. Take her to the friggin' garbage. It's towing a piece of metal. So we'll put that in the scrap run. Looks like it's an axe blade and a pulley. This must have been their anchor. Oh crap. Dragging her to the truck. Dragging her to the truck. Made it to the cousin's house. Trailer's here. Had to park right on the lawn. Van's in the laneway. That's alright though. What's up, bud? You being good?
Yeah.
I don't believe that.
We had 10
bits. Oh, you had 10 bits, eh? You gonna help me load up some metal?
Yeah. I'll get on my
load her up. There you go. Bring him in. You need a hand with that one?
Yeah.
Stuck under your AC unit. There you go, bud.
It's happy, not
awesome. You rapping? Time to hit the road. Time to hit the road. Time to see what we're gonna make. Trailer on. It's like 500 pounds at least. Alright, let's go unload this and we'll see exactly how much we're weighing in at it. Oh, we got all the electronics off. We'll go hit the scale and then we'll go drop our steel off. Then we'll hit the scale again. Then we'll go get paid. Then we gotta take Nan for a COVID shot. Then we gotta offload our trailer. Been a busy day.
Flood all over.
£200 of electronics. Now we'll go drop our steel off. Hit the scale one more time. Then go get paid. Go get pretty paid. So we had like 400 pounds of scrap, roughly. 400, give us a signal. There we go. Good to go. See how much we get. Got $33. Not so bad, not so bad at all. Look at this old school Jetta GT. You just don't see them like this anymore. Slam that baby, throw some rims on that.
some coilovers and holy. Got yourself a pretty cool looking car. The GT model. Yeah, you definitely don't see those every day. 223, here she comes. Bring them in.
Now we'll go to grandma's, unload the trailer, grab anything that we need. We got some people in our way here. We'll just have to give them a little honk and have them move out of our way.
I think we might just go right up over the boulevard there a little bit.
3 o'clock, just picked up Chief. Said goodbye to Maddie. Wish she was coming with us, but her foot's still killing her. She's still on limp mode. So it's just me and Chief and Nan.
Getting some gas. Bringing $1.26.8.
Bring brutal. But it is what it is.
Chief.
Quiet.
I'm num num num, he's hungry, he's freaking hungry.
Quiet, come on now. Stopped at AMW, got a good old burger going. Oh yeah.
He even got us a drink.
Yeah, bought Nan drink, ring man. 5:30, we are back at the cabin. It's been a long day. We left at 10:30 this morning, so that's 11:30, 12:30, 1:30, 2:30, 3:30, 4:30, 5:30. So that's 7 hours. We were gone for 7 hours. Holy jumpins. On for a whole 7 hours. Oh, I think I hit a brick. Oh yeah, I hit the brick. Hit the friggin' brick. Dang clear. Oh yeah, it was right up on the brick. There we go. Cleared it that time. Well, I guess we better make some room. I think David and his big old Dodge is coming, so we better make some room for the big old Dodge. Just threw some paper in the fire here, starting to get a little smoke signal going. Friggin' Siggy just called me. Haven't heard from Siggy in like a month or two. And I guess he's been in the hospital. I don't friggin' know what's going on. But yeah, haven't heard from him in a while, so I told him, I said, fuck, if you called me like an hour or two ago, I would have brought you up to the cabin. But you sort of missed out on that. And then I just started telling him, if he wants to start working again, I'll pick him up on Monday and then come up to the cabin next weekend. He was like, oh, fuck yeah, bud. So, looks like Siggy's back at her again. Friggin' guy. He comes and he goes, and then he goes and he comes. He's friggin' Siggy. I guess David said he's on the way now. Just got the vacuum, gonna tidy up the cabin a little bit. Friggin' got a call from Buddy. Window tint on the Echo is done. And he said it's looking good. He said it's looking good. So I'm excited to see it come Sunday. I am excited to see it. What are you doing, Chief? Friggin' rototiller.
Tilling up the dirt. Till it up. Till it up. Make me a new trail, Chief. Till it up. Hey, what you thinking? You gonna till me some dirt or what? Crazy friggin' dog.
This dog's unbelievable. Let's see if he does it again. Goes so far, literally. He did it right here, and it landed on the fucking hood of my truck. Like,
What dog flings dirt that fucking far? You are quite the dog. Do it again. Oh, you are quite the dog. Can do it again or what? I don't know, I need to find your spot. Oh, who could this be? Blue Dodge rolling in. Wonder who this is. Only heard him coming a mile away. Wonder who it is. There's the guy.